I know I have not vlogged in 5 ever, but today is a really exciting day. I was invited to the first Style Hall event in Atlanta, which I think is the first one, I'm not sure. First one I've been invited to. So I'm really, really excited. I'm waiting for my ride to get here, so I can't wait. Super excited, super nervous. Hope I get to meet some cool people. But yeah, I have done hair. As you can tell, it's no longer that weird brown color. It's like a blonde and then orange and pink. Really happy the way it turned out. I still want to get it blonder, but yeah. Yeah, I bought a dress for the event, and I'll do a better outfit of the day when I get to the event, because I'll have someone to help me, but I'll show you really quick. So this is really pretty, like, corally dress. It's more pink in real life than it's showing up on the camera, and it has, like, this really, like, cool lacy kind of see-through thing. I thought it was really cute. It was really cute, really girly, and that would be perfect for, like, the summer, spring. So, yeah. I'll do like I said, I'll do a better outfit of the day when I get there. Kind of, like, running. I'm kind of, like, rushing to get everything together because I got off work literally, like, an hour ago, and I got home, and I'm trying to get dressed and trying to get ready for my ride, because Mario's going to pick me up, and yeah. So, I'm trying to get ready. I think I'm pretty much ready. I got to find my shoes and get my bag ready. And yeah, I'm really excited. It's my first beauty event ever. So, I'm really nervous. Really hope I get to meet some cool people. So, it'd be awesome. So, hey guys, so it's a little bit later. I am so frustrated right now. Like, my ride for the event just canceled on me, and I'm kind of upset. I understand what happened, but now I have to figure out a way to get there, if I'm even gonna go there. Like, I'm all dressed up, and my ride canceled on me, so I don't know what to do. I'm kind of freaking out. Yeah, I'm just kind of, like, freaking out, because I wanted to go with someone so I wouldn't be, like, completely alone, and just, I'm not really good in situations where I'm just, like, by myself, and there's strangers, and I don't know them, so, I don't know, I'm just, like, I might not go now, I don't know, I'll update you guys. Alright, so, everything's been straightened out. Thankfully, my parents are going to give me a ride, thankfully, because they offered, they also offered to pick up one of my friends so that I'm not by myself, which is good, because I'm not really good with being by myself, and people are not, that I can't even talk, my nerves are so shot right now, that I'm literally, like, my nerves are just shot, but yeah, God, I'm so happy. I was really scared that I wasn't going to get to go, and I was just like, no, I want to go, please let me go. So, my parents are going to take me, thank God, and one of my friends is off work, so she was like, I'll go with you, and I was like, thank you, you're a lifesaver. So yeah, I'm still going to go. I got scared. So yeah. I'm just waiting for the parentals, and we'll be gone. home. So tired. But I had a good time, and I get to meet some really cool people, and get to meet some people that I know, so I was really happy. We went and got my friend Taylor, so I wasn't alone. I got you guys propped up on stuff, so I apologize if it's shaking. So we got goodie bags and folder. We got like these cute like little commemorative folders. I thought it was so cute. So I'll show you guys. I'm tired. I've dropped everything, but I don't know if you guys can see it. It's really cute. Little photo. I thought it was really cute. Something really neat. And I got this that has like style haul info. And then I got a bag from the place that was the host of the event. And it was Fig and Flower Natural Beauty. It's here in Atlanta, and they sell like natural vegan makeup, which I really like, as you guys know. So I'm gonna open this with you guys. I have not looked inside. I have no idea what it is. It's some stuff from Style Haul and from the place. So I have green tissue. And everybody at Style Haul was so freaking nice and so sweet. And I just want to thank them for being so nice. I was kind of an awkward turtle the entire night. But they kept coming up to me and talking with me. So thank you guys for being so sweet. I hope you guys come back to Atlanta. I won't be so awkward turtle anymore. Because I really was awkward turtle. And I felt really bad. So, yeah. Better Beauty Through Science. The booklet. Okay, it's about some of the stuff that they have at the shop. Oh my. I got goodies. So the first thing I got is from Vapor Organic Beauty. It is the Mesmerize Eyeliner. Ooh, and this is in truffle. I'm guessing it's a brown. Oh. And all their stuff is like vegan, cruelty-free kind of stuff, so all natural. So it's really pretty brown eyeliner. I actually don't have a brown eyeliner for myself. I have one for my kit, but and they had put out a little pamphlet, so that's cool. Oh, so many goodies! Oh my god! I got a Ursa Major face balm, face tonic, and face wash. So that's really neat. It's like a little kit. That's so neat, Ursa Major. That's really cool. Ooh, I needed a new face toner thingy. So that's awesome. I got a Brio Geo Don't Despair Repair Deep Conditioning Mask for hair. Which, I guess they knew I just dyed my hair, so they were like, bitch, you need this. So, yay. Oh my god, I was looking at this in the store. Brand New Day Microderma Scrub and Mask. Ooh, this is from One Love Organics. I was actually looking at this in the store and I was like, I kind of need this. I got a Oliver Cream in Citrus. This is HollyBethOrganics.com. I guess it's like a body cream. That's really neat. I like that. I got a RMS Beauty Nail Polish. Ooh, and some Smile. Let's see what color. Oh my god. It matched my outfit. So that's really pretty. It's a really nice light peachy coral. That's really pretty. I like that. Smile. Oh my god, and there's still more. I got a Thesis Face Mask Chocolatier's Gift. Natural, organic, and vegan. Ooh. That's really neat. I think it's like a little sample size. So that's really cool. And then I got a face cleanser from Thesis Beauty. Ooh. My cat's being yelled at. So that's awesome. Oh my god. So many things. got a Sun Integrity 5-in-1 Natural Moisturizing Face Sunscreen. Treat, hydrate, protect, prime, and cover. Ooh, it's tinted for all skin types, vegan, non-greasy, non-toxic. That's really cool. It's in light. Woo! And I got an HIQ Facial Serum Sample. So that's really neat. Wow! Oh my god. And then, of course, they have, like, the little pamphlets. It's so neat. Oh, wow. So, yes, that is so awesome. Thank you guys so much. I can't wait to play with all this stuff. Like, I've been needing some new skincare stuff, and I'm just gonna play with everything. So, I'm really excited. I had a really good time, even though I was super awkward turtle. Because I've never been to a beauty event, and I really didn't know what to do, and I didn't know what to expect, and it was really chill. Really relaxed kind of thing. They had like cupcakes and wine and kind of stuff, so I was like, okay, yes. And everybody was super nice, and yes. So, I guess that's gonna end today's vlog. I may vlog tomorrow. I'm gonna be hanging out with my friend Ashley, so I may vlog, so it'll be fun, I guess. I don't know. I definitely need to vlog more because literally all I've been doing is work at my retail job and then going to the studio. And can you people not? I swear to God. When I'm doing something or I'm busy, everybody and their mother has to text me. But when I'm bored out of my fucking mind, nobody wants to text me. Anyways, like, I've got like a million text messages I needed to respond back to, but I haven't yet because I just got home and I kind of died and I'm just like, I just want to watch Vampire Diaries, which I'm watching Vampire Diaries now, just now. Yes, I know, scold me, whatever you want, I don't care, but I'm on the second season, about halfway through, and I love it. Thank you, Jackie, for getting me addicted. You're a butthole, but I love you, and I'm really addicted. I love it so much. I'm just like, why didn't I see this before, because I'm a fucking idiot, obviously. And I love it, and I'm probably gonna binge watch it the rest of the night, but, yeah, like, you guys know how much I love my anime. I didn't stop completely, but I went a whole day without watching anime, which is kind of weird for me, because I watch anime every single day when I get home from work, because I'm a fucking weeaboo, and I don't care if someone calls me a weeaboo. I kind of am, so... Call me a weeaboo, koreaboo, whatever the fuck you want to call me. I don't care. I'm just me. So, yeah, I've been watching that, like, binge watching it. It's so good. And I'm like, why didn't I see this before? I'm kind of mad at myself. But at the same time, I'm kind of like, I'm kind of glad I didn't keep up with it. Because, like, I've heard that they're on their last season. And I still have, like, 4 seasons, I think, to catch up on, I think. I don't know, don't get me wrong. But, like, maybe. I don't know. I don't know how many seasons I gotta catch up on. I just know it's a lot, so I don't have to stop anytime soon. But, yeah, I'm loving it. There's a few people in there I kinda wanna stab in the face. But I'm waiting and hoping, because I've heard that they get better, but I still wanna stab in the face. And there's a few people who are just beautiful, of course. Damon and Stefan are just beautiful motherfuckers, and I just... But, yes. Thanks for getting me addicted, bitch, okay? Thanks, bitch. I hope you're happy. She's probably watching this like, I am very happy. I am so happy. Back to watching Vampire Diaries. So, yeah. But I'm probably gonna watch that for the rest of the night and crash. Probably go over some of the stuff I got from Stellhurl. But I had a great time, and I'll probably start editing this video in intervals between watching Vampire Diaries and trying to scrape off the 30 pounds of makeup that I put on today. And I used Elle Corpse, so I've been trying to wear more Corpse cosmetics, like, every time I do anything. So, yeah, I've been neglecting all my other makeup for my cosmetics line, which I guess is a little bit of shameless self-promotion, but hey, you got it, you got it. So, yeah, we did a shoot for Clark's Cosmetics Friday. It was Friday the 13th. Because I've noticed, like, every time I do a photo shoot for Corpse, it's always been on Friday the 13th. So, I had to, of course, do one this year. But it came out really fun. So, if you guys want to check out those photos, they'll be on link below. Check me out on YouTube for my beauty stuff. I haven't posted a video in a while, and I'm sorry. I fail. Like I said, work, and then studio, work, studio, work, studio, work, studio, and this is... And then when I get home, really? Really? Okay, I'm gonna go before my phone blows up. But I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.